Good morning to you all. We're in week two still. It seems to have been a long week. I'm introducing you to the Jumper series because now I've decided to change key. Last week and a bit before that, it was the Shirt series, which were songs that were in the key of F. Now I'm moving on to the key of C, and I intend to do four or five songs in the key of C. Now, if you've played before, you can make this a bit more complicated as you're playing. So I'm going to do blues in C, and if you look below, you will see the chords. And you need a C, which is there. Okay, I hope you can see that. Now, you can add an F next, or if you want to really challenge yourself, you can add an F7. Now, that's the F look. And if you look at the chart below, you'll see that if you put your finger there, look, like that, and that is actually on the third string on the second fret, that's an F7, okay? And you will need the new chord, which is G7, which is there, okay? Now, blues can be in all sorts of different keys. It's a really nice sort of lilty sort of thing. And it's basically got three chords, and there's 12 bars of it, which means it's going to be 12 lots of four strokes. So when you play, I'm just going to play down, okay, like that. Okay, so you're going to get this. And then there. Or F7 if you want. And then there's a G7 in there, just in passing. And there's a C. Okay, now there's more strokes on each of the chords, but I will call them out. Okay, so this is blues in C using the chords of C, F or F7 if you want a challenge, and there's a G7 in there as well. And Ali, you probably would put a C7, as several of the others would, on that first section in the key of C. So are you ready? So here we go, blues in C. Let's see if I can get the technology to work. Here we go. C. Now I'm emphasising this beat. One, one, one. F or F7. One, two, C. You have to move as well. Now G7, four, two, three, four. F or F7, three, four, C, three, four. G7 with Wellington. So that's the key of C, and it's blues in C with really there's a C, an F or an F7, and there's a G7 in there as well. It's pretty straightforward, but it's good fun, isn't it? Okay. And remember, when you play, you can, it's called the offbeat. So you're doing one and two and three and four. Okay. If you want to be really complicated, you can do the finger and thumb. Ba da ba, ba da, ba da, ba da. F or F7. Back to C. Okay, and then there's the G7. Bit, isn't it? Okay, hope all that makes sense. So that is lesson six in the series, but the first in the jumper series. Okay, take care, smile, look after yourself.